was crazy. I was in this like fancy ski resort in Montana. I had been snowboarding for 3 days, like having the greatest time of my life. Me and Anthony, and we ran into Lars Ulrich. We're snowboarding down, Lars is a kid, and me and Anthony, and we're like rocking down the mountains, like hooping and hollering, having the greatest time. And at one point, we stop, we have a cup of tea, whatever. And I said, Lars, we should like take a picture of one of us lying in the snow, like all misshapen. And we're like, laughing about it. Literally 40 seconds later, I'm like jetting down this mountain, going like 50 miles an hour. And I just wiped out so bad. It was just kind of a weird thing I couldn't see. And I hit this flat spot in the mountain and bam! And I just snapped my arm, man. I broke it in like 5 places, got really bad nerve damage. And I just completely fucking thrashed my arm.